Whoa! Into shit. The wall.
Hey YouTubers, it's me, Dawg. Welcome to part 9 of The Last of Us Part 2. We got into Hillcrest last time, we got about halfway through, I'm guessing. We got attacked by dogs, and it was very savage. It shocked me, it's a new addition to The Last of Us series. The dogs, I find them quite strategic and quite mind-bendingly, heart-racingly numb when they get you. This time, let's see if we can find Tommy, let's get into it. I just want to get through Hillcrest. It's very challenging, but enjoyable at the same time.
It might be one of the first things that you get in the game.
Hey, we got another trespasser. A girl. Did you see her?
No, but the fucking guy is nearby.
Shit.
Oh, another dog.
We're looking for two.
The fuck's all that smoke?
He blew up one of our trucks.
How'd you let that happen?
Just find them. I want those fucking trespassers!
You got something, boy?
Yeah, that sucks, done.
The fuck?
That's how it's done. The bus sick. Can I get my arrows back? Yeah, I can. Right, what we got here? Ammunition. Not gonna get off from the dog. Right, let's search these places. Oh, what's this? Supplies. That's right. That's how you take your dog down.
Saw movement. I got it.
It's Zoe!
Good. Kevin?
Dead.
Hello? Hey!
Where's this woman? She's upstairs. Let's take her out. Where is she now? Shit. dead.
I'll put you down!
Holy shit. Alright, so my...
Go around! Get the side!
Right, here comes... Come on, come in the room. It's not. Damn.
You ran into that house.
Check him out.
All right.
Check him out. And he's done. That's it.
So violent, this game.
Craft healthcare. Oh. There's another one. So many of them. I think they can hear me. Oh. How many of them is there? How many of them is there? Let's craft some arrows. Let's get the supplies.
Okay.
Shimmy. Let's take what we can. If those a-holes come into the house. Medicines. Oh, look, we've got a first aid kit. How convenient. Right, we're here. That means we're going to get chopped to pieces. Just get everything we came to get and fuck off.
Period. Something to report. The hell is she?
They're in the house. It's three of them. Yeah, supplies. Right, these dicks are out here.
Negative contact.
Need to clear a shot. Dawg's here. Oh, Dawg. Come on. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Alright, bone arrow time. Bone arrow time. That's right. You keep looking, fuckers. Let's look in these houses down here. Whilst they look around aimlessly. Ooh, an arrow. Right, Ellie, let's go in here. Dealt with them all by now. Thank you. Right, we will just want to finish searching these houses. We got up here, didn't we? And then they fucked me over. Can relax a little now. Jump down here. That was it. Okay. Let's go get my arrow back that I shot. Thank you. And then let's head back up here. There's this last house here that we need to search. Or is this... yeah, this is the house we've not been in here. Right, let's get it. Let's get it home. I don't know where the hell that garage was with the safe. I must have missed it. Which I'm a bit disappointed about, but... it is what it is. Oh, what's in here? Ooh, health. Yeah, just covering my back, getting everything from these houses. Anything in the garage? Nothing. Fat zero. Okay, ready to move on. We've already ransacked the big house. Did it whilst getting shot at. Nothing this way wise. Anything with garage? Garage. Crafting parts. Lovely. No safe. And then this is where we got bit by the dog. That's right. Fucking fuck.
She fucking killed my dog!
There.
And she fucking killed you!
Are you okay?
Uh-oh.
Come on, talk to me.
Right, take him out. Hold on. Where's the silencer? Right, take him out.
Drew?
And he's dead as well. Oh, no, he's not.
Right here!
Yes, you are dead. Oh, another one. If her gun's gone off and there's no one else running, that means I'm in the clear. If all my arrows are gone, all the arrows are gone. And I didn't get any guns, any supplies. What a waste. Let's go inside. There better be something interesting in here. Yeah, supplies, supplies. What's down below the tire? Ooh, health. That's the big house. Looks like we've covered everything here.
Okay, what's in here? Could have come in through the side. Crafting parts. Shotgun. Oh, that's rifle. Full. First aid kit. Beautiful. Yeah, can't go wrong with that. We're gonna come across Tommy now. Oh.
Let's check around here. There's so many squads getting pulled in for one trespasser. School on the TV station. I thought that was scars. I think these trespassers might be working.
He's here! Dawg's going to that house! Get in there! Go!
They found him. Should we go help?
No. I'm gonna take that Dawg out.
Who's here?
Give it to them, and I've got well-trained dogs, so I'll give them that. They're in the house. Surprise.
Shut.
That's it. That's how it's done.
Hello.
Right. Back into the house. Supplies? Nope. There's plenty of light in here at least. Something's flashing at me. Alright, let's go. Can't see anything overlooking here. Full. Can't see anyone else around here. Getting savvy. Oh, God. Where's that come from? Right, it's through the house.
See anything?
Nothing yet.
is going on with these trespassers?
Let's get one alive.
Spider, rip her up!
Over here!
No, you ain't getting me today, boy. Come on. Let's stick, okay?
How'd she get away? Cover down, girl!
That dog's getting it.
In that house!
Come on, take her out. Take him out. Jesus.
Okay.
Craft the health kits, craft the health kits, craft the health kits. That's fine. Giving me a run for my money, these bloody wolves. Ah. Where are you? Can't see you. Craft some bows? Nope. Bit low on everything at the moment. Oh, ammunition. Needed. There she is. Rifle time. Swap the weapon. Right, let's get out of here. Oh.
Over here! By the fence!
Fuck!
God damn it!
Die, dog. That's right. Put you down. Run for it. You ain't gonna win. Oh, Tommy.
What the hell are you doing here?
I think I'd let you do this on your own.
Not Tommy.
Jesse.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ.
Hey, how hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Your friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot. Man. You know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
Okay.
You ready?
Okay. No.
Be smart about it.
Okay.
Right, where are they? Two.
Kevin? Let's see what's up.
I got your back.
All this ammunition, it's mine. First aid kit. Look at all these supplies. This is what we've been missing. Right, let's get out of here. It's clear.
Okay.
Quicker, get up, quicker.
to the water. Back into the center of Seattle.
Dina! We should get inside. Yeah. Okay. Come on. Easy. How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. My friend's problems are my problems. Yeah. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks from the coast.
Right, you troopers, we're just gonna leave it right there. Finally, we're out of Hillcrest. What a solo adventure Ellie's been on. And we've met Jesse, and we thought it was Tommy all along. How crazy is that? I did love that last bit though, in the car, shooting all those zombies. It does annoy me the fact that you've got very limited ammunition and all of a sudden you're popping ammunition out. But, I don't know, maybe you could just pretend that there's ammunition in the wolf's truck. But yeah, anyway, if you enjoyed this as well, as always, go down there and smash that like button, then scroll on over to the other side, hit that subscribe button if you want to see future videos on my channel, and finally, if you want notifications as to when those go live, just go down there and smash that bell. YouTubers, Dawg, peace out.